Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change pitch on Kinemaster. To change the audio pitch in Kinemaster, follow these quick and easy steps. First of all, launch open the Kinemaster application on your preferred mobile device. Once you open up the app, start up a new project and you will be able to see this editing screen. Go to the top right corner of the screen and tap on Media. Now go ahead and select an audio clip you want to modify, or you can also select a video with an audio in it that you want to modify. Now after adding a video clip onto your timeline, go ahead and tap on the video clip and then click on Mixer on the right hand corner of the screen. Inside the Mixer option, you will be able to see pitch on the right hand side. Go ahead and increase or decrease the slider to change the pitch on the Kinemaster app. Now after you increase or decrease the pitch according to your preference, go back to the timeline and preview your video. And you will notice that you have successfully changed the pitch for the audio. Once you are done, export your video the usual way with the modified audio pitch. So that is how you can change the pitch on Kinemaster in just a couple of steps. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.